recording at this point because I'm a dumbass and decided to try and do something weird, but welcome to Euro Truck Simulator 2. SA user Kaka, YouTube known as Mr. Alphabetical Lawrence. Let's see, where the hell are we? Oh, dream job driving a truck. Been over that. Gonna get our own company. We gotta deliver a load of logs. Hospen? What the fuck? Leaned into the mic. Sorry. Trying to see if I read that right. Okay, at least, wheels on the right side this time. That's a start. Like we can get out that way. I'm gonna guess left. Creating that wheel. Oh, I think I actually got it right this time. Oh boy. We're off. We're doing this thing. Hell yes. Living the dream. Truck driving. Driving them trucks. God, yes. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. God help me. Did I hit it? Am I hitting it? I don't think I hit it. I think I'm good. Oh, God. One side of the road. Well, it's left side, so right side of the road. Okay. Alright, we're good. We got this. Stop sign. Stop sign. Holy shit. Don't panic. Alright, Paris. Perfect. Welcome to Piss Jugs Industries. Oh god. Where did that car come from? Lag. Fuck, let me down. Alright. Seem to be doing good so far. Got a nice little beat going on. Oh god. What the hell? Look at how windy this road is. Oh. Fuck me. Okay. Alright. We're doing good as long as we just kinda treat it as a two-lane road, I think we'll be fine. Luckily they don't penalize it. Oh, so sorry. Oh god. I feel terrible. I just completely crushed that poor person. Is it there? Okay, can't see. Red light. Cool. Oh! That's curious. Red lights apparently function differently. Come on. Do this. They didn't penalize me for that red light. Yes, good cue music. It is a mystery. Kind of curious whether or not this music will actually record most properly. Rap says that it records Windows 7 sound, so I'd assume that it includes the music, but, oh well, if this video actually ends up being worth the damn, I'll edit it in to post. Pretty sure I have a good idea how to do that. Not 100% sure. Speeding offense? Got that shit in Germany. held that one off. Alright. We actually managed to handle an interception without dying. That's good. Fantastic. Alright. The recruitment agency. Alright. Cool. That's good. To Paris and brought some fucking logs with us. That's great. Let's drink until our hearts stop. Now, what are we gonna do from here? Headquarters. Fuck Kin Box. Cool. Yeah, it is pretty fucking basic. We got some trucks, but we got enough money. Alright. Job market. Tunnel. Sweet. Let's check that out. Red Rover, we're going to Dover. That's a horrible joke. I should be ashamed of myself. Not, but I should be. I wonder if it's recording right now. I really have no way to know. Like, I have no way of knowing how the music is capturing. I'm trusting Fraps. But it's a program I don't know, so I don't know if I can trust it, you know? Alright. Excellent. My least favorite part is cleared right out the gate. The road's right in front of us. We are ready to go. We're gonna do this thing. We're going to Britain. Should be good. Let's blow the yield sign and just get right to it. Wonder if yield signs are the same in France, or if they're just being patronizing and nice to us American players. Thank you. are off and running.
Let's see here. What do we got going on?
The truck looks nice at any rate. Looks like a pretty luxury gig. Oh god, don't go in the oncoming lane. Oh god. Red light. Really gotta be paying attention to those red lights, because they're kind of fuzzy and it's a little hard to make it out unless you're really paying attention. Get yourself into some quick trouble in a hurry. Gas up before going. I don't know. I don't know how the gas. Oh, I have mail. Well, that's good. I don't think I can check it right now. But okay. Oh God! Roundabout. Doing. forgot that was a complicated one. I completely forgot I was recording. It was just like, oh god, please don't fuck this up. Alright. Here we go. And we're off.
Can't get there from here.
My ass. Alright. Wonder how accurately I can actually control my speed like this. I mean, if they're actually gonna penalize me for speeding. other video, there really isn't a whole lot to say.
Yeah.
Pulling up to a toll booth and paying a toll. Pull up wind farm. Nice. Get in the lane. Pick one. Stick to it. There we go. Drifting a bit. There we go. Drifting a bit. No. Come on. Come on, you cocksucker. Stay with me here. Is that a sound wall? Sound walls, for the uninitiated, are walls designed in urban and suburban areas in order to limit highway sound transmitting into the neighborhood. They redeflect the sound wave. There are some down in Milwaukee, which is how I know this. I live north of Milwaukee. But there's your interesting fact for the day. Sound walls, they're a thing. Jamming, checking out the sights. Well, the sights we can see. Oh, there's that wind farm earlier. Oh, shit. Yeah, don't need a rest stop. We're fine. Day is young. Oh. Like this soundtrack if it's recording, and it always strikes me as extremely catchy for some reason. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. Moon is an excellent movie, by the way, if you've never seen it. Sam Rockwell, directed by David Bowie's son, Duncan Jones. Fantastic stuff. Is this our homeboy from earlier? Hey, bro. Got some nice cars there. Oh, you're looking good. Look at you there with the cars and all that. That's fun. Oh God, don't hit him. Alright. Well, we're doing good. Alright, yeah. We got this. This is no problem. So far, so good. Right side of things. Just cruising right along. Well, since we're driving on the right side of the road, I wonder if it won't, if there isn't like some switchover point or something. I don't know. I'm American, so I have no background in this. Chilling on the freeway, doing 94 kilometers an hour. So hurry up and loop the beat, man. Come on. I'm cocka, but my homies call me shithead. But that's my homies to you. I'm cocka, bitch. I put my boys on a track even though they suck. Yo, dog, I'm Dave. I don't give a fuck. I did a record deal. I signed a contract. Technically, for SA, I can only rap. But fuck that. For YouTube, I'ma still spit. Even though I'm drunk as hell and I sound like shit. What the fuck was that? Fuck it. Truck simulator? Stream that. I looped this beat 80 times, I'm still freaking. If you notice, my shit don't even rhyme. Look at that. I ain't even got a rap and it's still fat. My shit went gold. I got fat nuts. You're still driving in parking lots. That said, my vocals are up too loud. So I'm turning up louder to piss you off. Lagging truck driving's geniuses. Get off our penises. Here comes the chorus, but I got no hooks, and I'll just crash. Oh look. Yeah, I think we just... Oh. Are you kidding me? That was it? Oh. Good. From bad to worse. From bad to worse. Come on. Oh God, what happened to my truck? Oh, somehow my truck did not crash. Okay, the Skype bullshit that installed into Google is probably the worst thing that's ever happened to me. Oh look, windows. Are we in Holland? juxtaposition that. They, you got the windmill on one side, and then fucking high-tension power cables on the other. With street lights in the middle to balance the whole thing, even. Very fitting. I wish I knew more about, like, the history of the areas I'm driving through, but I don't know where the fuck I am, so I can't really comment on it. I know I'm somewhere between France and Britain, but it might be either France or Holland. I mean, I could mention Flanders. I don't know, probably about two people who are going to see this video know what the fuck Flanders actually is. Excuse me. Got a bit of a hiccup thing going on. Anyway, in the world of separatist movements, and as an American, my God, there's one for every state in the Union, and some of them are stronger than others, like the Hawaiian and Texas movements come immediately to mind. But Flanders is one of those. Part of it is French-controlled, part of it is... you'll have to forgive me for my geographic ignorance, but it's been a few years. Holland? Netherlands? Whatever the hell it's called these days? They each control a half, and if my memory is serving, Flanders is seeking independence from both of them and wants to be an independent nation. And yeah, that's the basic idea, is, you know, it's a separatist movement. You know, if you're familiar with separatist movements at all, then you know what that's about. You know, you've seen one, you've seen them all, it's pretty straightforward. Oh, God. Oh, slowed down in time. Toll booth. Okay. You saw how this goes before, so let's just do it again. Oh god, slow down. Oh, cool. Wire bay. Well, alright. We're that much closer to our destination. Whatever the fuck it is. I think I just said something, but we're okay. If the audio doesn't capture properly, it'll probably leach into the broadcast like it was playing off my radio, so, you know, eastbound and down, loaded up and trucking, we gonna do what they say can't be done, yeah, you know, all that good shit. let's sing songs to ourselves at 5 recording while driving drunk. Oh, fuck, missed my turn. Red. And they're in the fighter. That's bad. That's not good. Well, I'm just gonna have to... far, so good. We're doing okay. I think we're...
What the hell?
Oh, God. GPS, I think, is broken.
Oh, no. That's not good.
Considering I don't know where the fuck I'm going. gonna fuck that one up at least once.
Thank you.
wanted to turn these wide. That's
not good.
Okay. Yeah. City put speeding offenses lateness for enough to cost me this much. Alright, we're getting there. I keep expecting cars to pop up facing me because... not in the way, but we're on a time limit here. Oh god! Just running and looking. Oh god. Oh hell. Yeah. Good enough. Fuck's sake. Alright. There we go. Cool. And that, as they say in the business, is that. What's this? Oh, there's like a leveling function? Truck driver RPG. Awesome. This is our truck. This is our life. Good God. Help every single one of us through this immense time of